first multiply by 2. 12 times 2, 24. 18 times 2, 36. Now multiply by 3. 12 and 18 can be divided by 2. 12 divided by 2, 6. 18 divided by 2 is 9. 12 and 18 can be divided by 3. 12 divided by 3 is 4. 18 divided by 3 is 6. 12 and 18 cannot be divided by another number. Here, 6 and 9 can be divided by 2. No. 3. Yes. 6 divided by 3 is 2. 9 divided by 3 is 3. Divided by 2. 4 divided by 2 is 2. 6 divided by 2 is 3. Cannot be divided by the same number. Therefore,